Community Service Learning, or CSL as we call it, is an educational strategy where students go and participate in projects in the community as part of their coursework. So the learning goals are embedded right in the coursework, and it involves the students going out, engaging with the community around specific projects that really utilize the skills and the methods they've been learning in the classroom. In partnership with Cenovus Energy, we were able to fund this program, and we launched it as a full program last October. We were able to hire a full-time coordinator. We've been able to deepen and broaden our connection with both universities here in Calgary. Volunteer Calgary acts as a broker. We connect the campus and the community. So we work with faculty who are interested in teaching this way with our members who have needs, real needs in the community. So we.
So the Alpha House was involved in two CSL projects over the past, I guess, 8 months. The first one was a client satisfaction project. Additionally, we had a second survey project in the winter semester, and that was about the challenges that we have in integrating our clients into the community. The benefits that our organization has seen as per the CSL projects have been affected our agency on all levels. So our clients are positively impacted because we're able to provide better services to them. I think the clients also appreciated the opportunity to give that candid feedback and to explain their position and to explain what the program has done for them. Also, it's kind of opened our doors as a program and as an agency to the different opportunities that are out there in the community. We're working with different programs as far as, you know, not only educating ourselves and how we can improve our program, but I think we've had a great opportunity in educating other people on what we do and building awareness in the community about our work. And I think that's almost one of the...
Community service learning is a fantastic way to connect community and campus. However, it requires an incredible amount of coordination. And so at Volunteer Calgary, we're really delighted to have this program that supports that work. We're thrilled to see this engagement of students through their education, and also to recognize the benefits to our members.
A member council is a group of individual members from Volunteer Calgary coming together to teach a new initiative in volunteer management. It really came from an idea that has grown into something that's incredible. It allows people around the table to share about their experiences, and we've really seen an interest from members to be all invited to these and to come to these, but also to lead these. It's taking an initiative and an idea and sharing it around the table. It's wonderful for Volunteer Calgary members to be able to come together and grow themselves. But member council and peer-to-peer learning really benefits other members because it's somebody who is in the volunteer management field sharing on their experience of a specific topic. It's somebody who is aware of the challenges and the strengths of volunteer management, who's able to share from the perspective of other people around the table. Additionally, it's peers learning from peers, so talking about best practices, talking about the new topic, and maybe innovative ways to engage and incorporate this topic into organizations.